Fayette County Coroner has released the name of a man they say was killed early this morning in a car crash. They say 34-year-old Jordan Mark O'Brien died this morning after his car went off the road at Polo Club Boulevard and hit a tree. O'Brien's passenger was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. Police are investigating whether speed and alcohol may have played a role in the crash. Lexington.